Simon Kruger, best skier of the day. Did you expect to catch such a result on the Alpe Termis?
No, I thought actually it was too far up to the podium today. I honestly thought I was fighting for the fourth place today, but yeah, I felt great, and I think I managed to keep a steady pace through the whole race today, and yeah, amazing feeling to end up at the podium on the Alpe Termis and on the final stage of Tour de Ski. That was awesome.
Nowadays you are probably in the top three for what concerns the free technique. What is your goal in Zeffel at the World Championship?
Well, my main goal is at the duathlon and in the 50k, and that's my main goal now. So I will be home and charging the batteries before the World Championships now.
Thank you very much. Valdifiemi is waiting for you for the next year.
Thank you.